visual effects create the magic that makes people want to go to the movies. Movies are special effects.
We start with an empty frame. Anything is possible.
As audiences see through the illusion, the bar just raises.
How do we do this now? How do we make this look great?
I leave it to the geniuses at ILM.
It's right there in the name, industrial light and magic.
The history of ILM goes way back.
When I was writing Star Wars, there were no special effects houses in the world. So how are we gonna do the effects?
I realized that I was gonna have to start a company.
We didn't really know what we were doing. We were not movie people. George wanted a bunch of guys who didn't know what was impossible.
We were departing from convention. We had to build equipment from scratch. This was a long shot.
We make it look like a professional movie instead of a bunch of kids having fun.
We realized nothing is impossible.
There was just something here about the people.
Suddenly, everybody wants to come to ILM.
We were trying to do things that have never been done before.
Oh, I don't know. I'm making this up as I go.
They're pushing technology forward.
There's so many innovations that ILM made.
Digital editing, computer graphics.
We developed Pixar to be a cartoon company.
One thing led to another. It turned into Photoshop. Now you could manipulate images.
Visual effects would never be the same again.
I remember that incredible feeling when all you've got is an idea. It was so exciting.
I want to work with people that inspire me. That is the spirit of ILM.
It goes back to that original group that were unpretentious, brilliant people.
That was our family. We enjoyed each other's company.
Yes, we waterslided. Yes, we were immature, but nobody worked harder. We were the Rebel Alliance. Yeah!